I want to see Jennifer Gardner.
And Colin Farrell would be cool.
Jonas Brothers!
For some people, the film festival is about seeing great movies from all over the world. For others, it's a chance to maybe see their favorite stars. Some hang out at the big gala screenings, while others spend hours waiting where they think the stars might show up.
Half an hour, 20 minutes.
Oh my god.
I think last night we waited 4 hours.
For who?
Drew Barrymore and Ellen Page.
Using a little psychology, these star seekers know that the stars have to eat, drink, sleep, and do interviews. And since most of the interviews happen in hotels like this one, no surprise crowd gather for a chance to have a glimpse of an A-lister.
We come down for this every year, so.
Every year?
Yeah.
How do you know where to go? Where we are?
You kind of have to just go to different places, and if there's a crowd, you kind of just stand there and wait.
You overhear people talking.
But what exactly are they waiting for?
An autograph?
An autograph and a picture.
We try for pictures, but if all else fails, signatures work.
Yeah.
And then when you have it, what do you do with it?
Frame it.
Yeah.
Keep it in my bedroom.
We just keep it. We don't sell them or anything. We just want it because,
we're fans.
Yeah, we're fans.